Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. It's Furaha here with another video. Another Sunday has rolled in and I'm back here singing another worship song. I'm going to apologise, my voice is all over the place today, so if my voice goes, I do apologise. But yeah, in the past 21 days I have been doing a 21 day challenge. It's called the Hallelujah Challenge, which is usually run every year by an amazing worshipper in Nigeria called Nathaniel Bassey. And I've been following the challenge for so the whole premise of it is you spend an hour in worship and, you know, declaring the word of God over different things that you want God to move in. And I genuinely truly believe that worship is a weapon, and that's one thing that they've been talking about and kind of repeating over and over again. And I think we underestimate how much God really honours the time that we spend before Him. And for me, worship is one of the ways that I really connect with God the most. And I think the more I've been able to do that in a community of like hundreds of people following all over the world and tuning in and really worshipping God and giving Him the glory, I have been so incredibly blessed, and the amount of testimonies and the things I've written down that I really wanted God to move in that He has answered is absolutely mind-blowing. And I just want to challenge, it's been an amazing challenge really for myself to really, you know, put God first and put God in the forefront of everything I do, and to see Him, you know, bless all the things that I've kind of brought before Him. And of course, some things He still yet hasn't answered, but that's the beauty of it. We can still worship God, you know, whether we have our answer or not, you know, because God is still the same. He still deserves our praise. So the Hallelujah Challenge has been an immense blessing for me, and I really wanted to take this opportunity to come on here and share that with you. And the song that I'm going to sing today is Jehovah Is Your Name, and it's a song that is very much a repetition. All it's saying is Jehovah is your name, your mighty warrior, great in battle, Jehovah is your name. And the word Jehovah is a Hebrew name for God, kind of like Lord. You know, when we call the name of Jesus, sometimes when I sing, you know, to God, I don't always have the words to sing. And I think that, you know, that song really has always blessed me over the past couple of years, and I wanted to just take this opportunity to come and sing it and just have some time of spontaneous worship as well. And I just pray that this song blesses you, that it blesses your heart, and that it gives you just that kind of hunger for God, for more of Him, to enter His gates with thanksgiving and His courts with praise, and that just take that anointing with you, take that hunger with you throughout this week, and see how much God is going to come through and really honor your sacrifice and honor the time that you spend before Him. So have a great week, and I'll see you in my next video. Take care. Peace.
Jehovah is your name.
You'll find my